Hello, my people. Good morning, everyone. Depends on where you are watching me from. May I quick rush this matter. Message to all Nigerians. I'm just begging everyone in that country. You people should say the truth of this, our President Buhari. Let that country run with peace. Let that country flow with white water. The country is full of red water. Say the truth of Buhari. There will be in peace in that country. That country just need the truth of Buhari. There's nothing is happening in that country. You people should not say these wishes and words and nothing. Let the elders come out and say the truth. That country will reign with peace. Please, I am begging the elders in Nigeria, those of you that know about Buhari, please, I am begging with all my heart, you people should say the truth. Because the God said that you come and say it out. For the elders that know about Buhari, to say the truth of Buhari, and remove the idiot, nonsense man away from that post. So that people can answer that post to the owner. That is why that country is full of red water. Because the truth is not done yet. If people have to come out and say the truth of Buhari, for peace to reign in Nigeria, message to all Nigerians, please share this video to government. Share this video to everyone. For the peace to reign in that country, we need a white water, not red water. Everywhere is full of red water. I am begging everyone to share this video. Just look at the fake Buhari here. Look at the way they dress this man. Look at this is the fake Buhari, my people. It's not the real Buhari. He cannot even wear the earpiece on her ear. Okay, look at this picture. How this young man dressed this man to have a face of Buhari. What are you guys doing? You see how this man dressed this man to look like Buhari? So those people that do this designing, people should come out and say the truth. Let peace reign in our country.